Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this flight over Taj Mahal. I'm now starting to go a little bit lower so that you can see it in detail. I've never been to Taj Mahal, unfortunately. I seriously think this is a beautiful building, even though I'm a Christian. As far as I know, it's a... Is it a, like, Islamic building? I'm not even sure. Well, anyway, it was built in the 16th century, and I find it unbelievable that people in the 16th century could already build such an thing, and it's still standing there. I think that really shows that the people back then were pretty smart. So now I'm going lower and lower, and we really get a great view of this majestic building. I think like several million people visit it every year. And I didn't know that it's right next to a river. Now let's go all the way to the front, because there's a gate also that is part of this complex. And after that we will also have a look around, because I find it interesting that like right before the complex there are all those tiny houses. I mean, you can see this is definitely not a rich area in India. It's just like, I mean, I guess that's considered middle class in India, those buildings, and then you are like right at the gate of Taj Mahal. Like, where do you live? Oh, I live basically right next to Taj Mahal. Okay, cool, good. I guess that most people that live there benefit from the tourism that is happening at Taj Mahal. When I think about Taj Mahal, I mainly think about Slumdog Millionaire. I think it's Slumdog Millionaire, right? Where the boy is a tour guide at one point and kind of like cheats on the people there by telling them, by being a tour guide that just tells funny stories and then they aren't even true. And what do? They steal shoes, and then at one point they even steal the tires from a car, or was that a different movie? I don't know, it's a lot of years ago that I watched it, but I do remember that scene somehow from Taj Mahal. And that's a nice garden too. Yeah, so that's the gate in front. You know what? Let me see whether I can land in that yard. I guess I will crash, but that will be the end of the video then. I want to see whether I can land there. How do I do this? That's way too short for a landing, but I will try nevertheless. I want to try it. Oh, let's get my tires out. Oh my goodness. I'm too fast. Okay. Well, this is basically a crash right inside Taj Mahal. Do I want to crash into Taj Mahal? Yes or no? I think I will crash into Taj Mahal. I crashed into Taj Mahal. Okay. Sorry, guys. See you.